Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Sometimes when you are designing in Canva, there are tricks that can save you a lot of time. And one of these tricks I want to discuss with you is a way to save just part of your design, not an entire page in Canva. And I think knowing these skills can be useful. Maybe you made a cool graphic and want to put it on your website, or perhaps you have created some text and want to use it again somewhere else. And instead of saving the entire design, this trick saves the part you need. So, let's start with the basics. First, open up your Canva design that has the element or elements you want to save separately. It could be a graphic, text, shape, or any combination of these items. Using your mouse, click and drag a box around all of these elements, or hold down the Shift key while clicking on each item to select them all. Once you have the part selected, right-click anywhere in the selection. A little menu will pop up. In the menu, click on Download Selection. This is the magic step. Canva will pull up the usual download screen, but look closely at the preview. It's only showing the selected elements, not the whole design. From here, choose your image type like PNG or JPEG and click Download. So, you've just downloaded that one piece as its very own image file. You can then upload it anywhere you need. Websites, other Canva designs, documents, you name it. No fusing with trying to crop or edit the full design. You've just got exactly what you need in one simple step. Seriously, this download selection tool is a huge time saver. I can't tell you how many times it has saved me hours of work. Like when I was redesigning my website recently, I have created all these fun graphics, icons and patterns in Canva first. And in one click, I could download each element individually to drop right on my web pages. It would have been such a nightmare trying to export everything, keep it all organized and resize a million times. Downloading just pieces I needed kept my files clean and made updating things down the road a breeze. Or what about when I'm making Pinterest pins? I have some Canva templates with my brand colors, fonts and logo already set up. And if I want to reuse a piece like a graphic or heading text, I use this. Just download that selection and pop it right into the new pin. It is much easier. However, this is not all. This simple trick works on a group of elements the same way as with a single element. However, there is a little hack you need to do when you want to download the single element. So, I will use this element for explanation. If I right-click on it and I want to download it, the download selection option is no longer available. The reason is that a single element is not a selection, so you cannot download it as a selection. Luckily for us, there are two ways to bypass the issue. The first way is to copy and paste the element, then overlay the elements directly on the top of each other. This can be done by clicking on the position feature and then selecting center alignment. Now, when you right-click on the element, you get the download selection option again. The second way is to get into the Elements tab and find a basic shape like circle or rectangle. Then, all you need to do is to add the shape on the top of that element and set the color to transparent. And now, when I right-click on the element, I have the download selection option available again. As you can see, it's quite easy to select and download just a part of the design in Canva. And I will be honest, for the longest time I was absolutely clueless about this download selection tool. I would painfully crop, edit and resize entire Canva design just to get one lousy element out of them. What a waste of time. I'm actually a little embarrassed thinking about all the extra work I put myself through. If only I had known this is one simple trick years ago, my life as a graphic designer would have been so much easier. Well, no more of that nonsense. Thanks to this hack, I now work super efficiently in Canva. Quick downloads of exactly what I need, when I need it. No more resizing, reshaping or reformatting is required. Just the good stuff really to drop into any project. Okay, I know this trick seems a lot too good to be true. Saving a whole design tends to be such a process. But with download selection, you really can grab one piece in a snap. To recap, select the items using a click drag or shift clicks, right click and hit download selection. Choose your image type and you have it. You have isolated that part to use wherever. Whether it's an icon, graphic element, text piece or anything else, this is the way to quickly export it on its own. No extra steps, no losing quality, no headaches. You are the Canva master now. Oh, and one pro tip. If your design has transparent areas you want to keep, be sure to download it as a PNG file. This will preserve any see-through pieces looking slick and clean. So, make this trick a permanent part of your process. Save yourself so much time and hassle. And if you ever forget how it's done, simply come back and rewatch these steps. Refreshers are always good. So, I hope this tutorial was helpful. And if you have any questions, please use the comment section and I will try to reply.